This is a big gun EVO pipe on a 99 Honda Foreman 450. I could never find any on a Foreman this old, so I decided to make a video for you guys. The only problem I ran into with this, it's pretty much just like every other pipe, just slips on, but up on the head pipe there's a spacer or a ring that goes around it for the stock pipe. I had to cut that off so that this pipe would fit, but let's start it up.